Hey, we're backstage, of course, at the CMA Awards. And don't forget to watch the CMAs Wednesday night. ABC Cassidy Pope is with us right here.
Hi.
And look at fantastic.
Oh, thank you. So
look
you.
At those. I want to say, I can't barely sit down because my
here,
jeans
I'll
are
stand
so tight.
With you.
So how do you do it? Because yours are even tighter than mine.
These are actually very stretchy, so I'm able to kind of do stuff.
Really? Okay, so if
dance
I pull moves. The curtain back right here, can we change each other's
yeah,
clothes?
Yeah,
just
yeah.
exchange?
Well, yeah, okay.
Don't look. Yeah,
we're
no
going to take care of this problem. We'll remedy the situation.
You are invincible, girl.
Aww,
and for anyone who hasn't seen her sleeve, check this out.
Oh. I got
that
a little...
is rocking.
Thank you.
All
I've
right.
had it for like 6 or 7 years
We have musical
years now.
Notes. Music on the notes. Inside and on the outside.
This is actually a tour tattoo. It's for stands for Believers Never Die.
Mm-hmm.
And it's actually a tour I did with Fall Out Boy back in the day with my old band.
Wow.
And they took us on a world tour and I was 19 and it was just mm-hmm. like the best experience ever.
Uh-huh. So. How did you go from touring with Fall Out Boy, who are going to perform on the CMAs this
yes.
year, to doing country? Was it just a fluke?
You know, I sang country music first as a kid. I learned to sing on Martina McBride and Faith Hill. And I guess in my teenage years, I went the rock route. And I loved that camaraderie and the music scene in West Palm Beach, where I'm from. So that's where I ended up. And then on The Voice, it all kind of came together. And I did more of my roots, which was country, with the pop and the rock. And it was just, it felt so natural. And I thought, I need to keep doing this. This feels right. So that's why I came to Nashville.
Plus, you get to meet more people, you know?
Yeah, I got to meet. I mean, I've
broaden
been listening
your horizons,
to. Yeah.
Expand your boundaries.
Exactly. I'm a fan of everybody in this room, so it's
mm-hmm.
cool to be here.
Yeah, it, absolutely. This is a fun group of people. And
it
country
is.
Music, I think, is where it is.
I think so, too.
So Family. For folks watching this on YouTube right now, and they're loving the hair because I'm loving the hair.
Thank
how
you.
Do you get it to do this? What's involved?
His name is Neil. he has a curling iron and some hairspray. Yeah, he's my guy, and I love this stuff because I have my guy.
Mm-hmm.
He knows what I like. I sit there in the morning. It's an early morning, and I don't have to stress about, oh my gosh, am I going to finish this in time?
Uh-huh.
And you know, it's I'm very, very grateful and fortunate to be able to have somebody to take care of me and make me look decent.
You've
you know?
Got to give me a name and number because you can tell I don't have
you
a guy.
You look great.
Well, thank
your
you.
Your hair's flowy. It's beautiful. What are we talking about?
Thank you very much. So I am Invincible, the new single, and it
yes.
sounds great. It's
thank
playing
you.
Well. People are requesting it. And when can we expect a full-length album?
Definitely in 2016. It may be an EP. We're still figuring it out because
mm-hmm.
I have a lot of songs, and I'm not sure if I want to put it all in one album or break it up. So,
uh-huh.
yeah, we're just kind of sifting through, and me, the label, management, everybody, we're just picking our favorites
okay.
right now.
All right, I want to do real quick, if you don't mind,
okay.
all right, if you'll do a full 360 for the
okay.
camera, and I'll hold
sure.
the mic here. Look at this outfit. Now, if this ain't hot, I don't know what is. Look at that.
Thanks.
Wow.
It's your turn. Do the turn.
Nobody wants to see
show them. Look
go.
At you go. He's got the laminate hanging out of the back.
Yeah, laminate
out and,
the back. The
and
record reps are out there laughing
yes.
at me. Look
fantastic.
At Lois.
Yeah. If I
got
to do it, you got to do it.
All right. Hey, thanks for hanging out with us. Cassidy Pope right here. Congratulations. I Am Invincible, the
thank
new single.
You.
And don't forget to watch the CMAs Wednesday night on ABC.
YouTube, it's Chris from 102.7 The Coyote. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and share this video with your friends. Now, for more interviews from the 2015 CMA Awards, hit the subscribe button below. And thanks for listening to Vegas's new country, 102.7 The Coyote.